coin toss is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Cronin is lined up to kick this one off, and you can feel the thunder in the crowd as they await the start of this game. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Williams's mental toughness makes him difficult to rattle when he's on the road. And here he is now, Kirk, taking the field for the first time today. Let's see how he does.
And not only does this guy not get rattled, but he's also a guy that seems to have an uncanny ability to quiet a crowd by making such big plays.
He's tackled at about the 27-yard line. He holds on to it and gets maybe 2 yards.
That makes it second and eight.
It's second and eight. Ball on the 27. Maybe a yard on that completion.
There was really just nowhere for the wide receiver to go after he made the catch. Great coverage on the play.
Rid of it quickly. He almost had it, but it's incomplete. So the stop there on third and long, and that's going to bring up a punting situation.
On third down, the defense was expecting the pass, and they defended the play very well in the secondary.
Gibson to punt. He's to the 40, and he's tackled at the 44. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. He's got an opening.
That makes it second and two.
From the 48-yard line. Second down. And he's level at the 49.
Once he saw it was a run, he made a great break on the ball and used his speed to make the big tackle.
They come out on an empty backfield. And he steps out.
This is a big first down for this offense. I think it's another good example about how important it is to have an awareness about you as a wide receiver. The wide receiver did a really good job of knowing exactly where the first down marker was, and he made sure to get the route at least to that point, so when he made the catch and got hit, he had the first down.
That's a great tackle at the 22-yard line.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
From the 22-yard line, first down. He's going to try and scramble. And they make the stop at the 12-yard line.
That'll make it second and inches.
And they push him out at the 9. Randall gets him about 3 yards with a completion.
Nice throw and catch there to get past the sticks.
When you've got a quarterback making throws that quickly, the defense doesn't have a lot of time to react to the play. From the 9-yard line, first down. Touchdown.
Kept it himself and created the whole thing with his feet. Boy, was that fun to watch or what?
Yeah. gets the PAT. So a 7-play, 56-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So the score now, 7-0. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Lobos are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Gets to about the 27-yard line, and they get a few yards on a halfback option. Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. And he carries the ball for a nice game. Setting up blockers, the running back's got it on the screen, and he's stopped behind the line. Not much there on the screen play.
The offense is trying to get the ball into the hands of the halfback here, and he did a pretty good job of getting a few yards, but the defense was just swarming to the ball right there.
He's tackled at the 28. Six points and a pretty display of passing was a result of their last drive. Kirk, do you expect the defense to take a different approach here?
When this quarterback is on, he is on. It already seems like whatever this defense is trying just isn't working. But maybe if they add just a little bit more pressure, then they might be able to force him into a mistake.
From their own 23-yard line, second down. Quick out to his receiver. Down around the 27-yard line. That brings us 3rd and 10. He's going to air it long. Drops it.
Can't ask for much more than a 3 and out. Great job, defense.
That'll make it 4th and 10.
Logan, back deep to return. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. Logan takes it to 25, and he's taken down at the 40-yard line. The Lobos are looking downright scary on defense so far, Herbie.
They are flying around as a group right now, completely aware of what this offense is trying to do and dismantling them every single time on every single play.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. They'll bring him down right around the 48-yard line.
Makes it 2nd and 2.
So it's 2nd down and about 2 yards to go. Tackle at the 38.
Sometimes when you've got speed, that's all you need. It's the one thing you just can't defend.
Got it on the quick throw, and he's taken down at the 32-yard line. A tight, low-scoring game in that first 15 minutes. Let's see if things open up in the second quarter. The Lobos in front, 7-0. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. The middle. It's 3rd down, and they're about the length of the football away from the the first down marker. He's at the 20. Tackle made right around the 12-yard line. And that'll give him another first down.
Excellent job there, Brad, of running the football. That was good execution by this offense.
Two-yard line.
That'll make it second and inches.
It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. And it pays off. Touchdown. Score.
Yep, he punched that in from a short distance. He had great blocking up front on that play.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he tacks on the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Nice run there. Tailback picked up 7 on the draw. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Fights forward to about the 33. Coley only gets about a yard there on the draw.
The defense called the blitz at the right time, and they were able to come after the running back before he went for big yards.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 37. He's tackled around the 49-yard line. Situation here. Second down and 1. They try to run it inside. He's hammered. It to the 31. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 31. Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds.
I tell you what, this defense better start to get pressure on the quarterback. They're giving him way too much time back there to throw the football.
It's the 9th play of the drive. Gets it to the back. Big play, and it's first and goal.
I'm not sure if the back was his first option, but he got him the ball, and he was able to make something big happen.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Now he's flushed, and they got it.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
10. And he gets the touchdown. gives him another touchdown to go along with the one he scored earlier.
Boy, Brad, this guy's having a huge first half. Already two rushing touchdowns. And we know he can throw the football. I love to see his willingness to be able to run with the football, and it puts so much pressure on a defense.
And he converts the extra point. It was an 11-play, 75-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. He's scrambling, and he's tackled at the 26. Peterson only gets about a yard there on the quarterback scramble. It's second and 9. Ball on the 26. Scrambling around. He's to the 40, and they make the stop at the 45. Catches it, and he's looking for more. He's tackled in the open field. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Here we go. Check, check. Thunder.
And he is drilled at the 40. Salazar picks up about 7 on the play, and the completion is also good for a first down.
It's a good play call. A quick, safe pass to a sure-handed receiver. That keeps the drive alive.
Caught with room to work. Out of bounds, around the 36-yard line.
That makes it second and 6.
Second and 6 coming up here. Ball on the 36-yard line. He's on the run. Runs with it, and he's got room. Brought down right around the 28-yard line. Zips it to the back. They'll bring him down at the 12. Here's the screen to the wideout. Tackle at the 11-yard line. Throws complete, and he's hit right away. Little screen pass, and he's level at the 3. 4 yards on that play.
Simple bubble screen here to the receiver. He did a pretty good job of picking up some yardage before he went down.
It's up, and it's through the uprights. A great first half comes to a close. 14-10, Lobo.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Both of these defenses are opportunistic. They're very good at forcing turnovers. But both quarterbacks, David, have done a very good job on trying to maintain an aggressive mindset. They haven't forced the ball. The runners have done a good job keeping it put away.
Yeah, and as much as you preach that all throughout the week, it's still hard to do. It's hard to execute. And being able to see what you see on the defensive side of the football and adjust to it offensively. How about protecting the quarterback so he's not getting hit from the blind side, fumbling the football, ball carriers running with the football, keeping it tight to their body, not giving it away. So you know, between running backs, receivers, and quarterbacks, offensive linemen blocking, then a great job executing on the offensive side of the football, not to give away any turnovers.
That's going to do it at halftime. Just about ready to start the second half.
All right, you finish it up, brother. I'm going to get some in the cafeteria. I'm hungry.
Wait, don't leave until you get my order. Brad Kirk, take the second half.
All right, Reese Davids, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter.
He sends this one deep.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Kirk, if this keeps going like it has been, we are going to have one exciting fourth quarter.
I just hope we continue to see this kind of execution. It's a lot of fun to be able to watch these offenses make plays, and it kind of has that feel. Whoever does have the ball last and a chance to make a play could win this game.
So they're just about set to get the game going again.
Tries to buy some time. He's to the 40. And he's taken down
around the 48-yard line. From their own 48-yard line. First down. Gains his way to the 40-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line.
That'll make it second and seven.
From the 37-yard line, second down. Steps out of bounds, right around the 34.
That'll bring up 34.
My 14.
You ain't going nowhere.
And that's their third first down of the drive.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 28. Seven-yard scamper on the keeper. It out to about the 13. From the 13-yard line, first down. And they got him for a loss.
Those linebackers do a great job of stopping the run, but they need to be careful of the play-action pass. You can easily get fooled and give up some big yards through the air.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Caught, open field, tackle made at the 7-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. They get nice yardage on that run. It's the 11th play of the drive.
Watch 14. He's in for the touchdown.
Thank you. splits the uprights with the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down to the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And he just gets rid of it.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
From their own 25-yard line, second down. Fires out quickly to the tailback. And down he goes at the 31-yard line.
Gain of 6 on the play. That'll bring up third and four.
Check four, check four. On the ball, on the ball, on the ball. Ready.
He makes it to the 32-yard line. Randall is back awaiting the punt. He puts it away, and it's a great kick. Gets to about the 34-yard line. So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive, and until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
No one open, so he's going to run. He's out of bounds at the 45-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 45. Gains his way to the 46-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. From the 43-yard line, it's first down. He's going to try and scramble. He's at the 30. He's tackled around the 28-yard line. From the 28-yard line, first down. Gains his way to the 19-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
Man left, man left. Mark 20.
He's into the open field. He gets out to about the 11-yard line. And this is still anyone's ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. The Lobos in front by 11. We're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter.
Hey, Mike 20, Mike 20. Come on.
And it pays off. Touchdown. Well, the offense certainly did their job. They've extended their lead here in the fourth quarter. And now they look at their defensive counterparts and say, hey, guys, it's your turn. And he hits the PAT. A seven-play, 66-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. That can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
The score now, 28-10. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. He scrambled. He's taken down at the 25-yard line.
That makes it second and 10.
So it's second and 10.
Ball on their own 25.
Inside handoff. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That'll make it 35.
And he throws it away. 3 plays and no first down, and now it's decision time for this offense.
Well, the defense did what they had to do so far. They're showing a lot of heart out there.
Gibson is waiting for the snap. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Receiver, and he dropped it.
Here's a case of a quarterback so eager to make a play that he failed to see the danger of that attempt and nearly gave the ball away.
From their own 33-yard line, it's second down. They go with a screen here, and the halfback's got it. He gets hit out of bounds at the 33-yard line. It out to maybe the 33-yard line.
No gain. That'll make it 4th and 10.
The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one. They'll bring him down at the 33.
Return for a gain of 8 yards.
Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again.
Ready, lighting,
catches it, and that's all.
Nothing flashy at all, but now that first down marker is a lot closer.
From their own 37-yard line, second down. Scrambling. Peterson gains around 3 yards on the scramble.
Ball, the ball, the ball.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. After a decent pickup.
First
finds his man and they take him down immediately. Jackson picks up about 4 yards with a catch.
That makes it second and 6.
Second down and 6.
Get up,
ball on their own 48. He's scrambling. And he's tackled around the 40-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Ready, wide 80, wide 80.
makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
Well, the quarterback's able to find a soft spot in the defense, and he threw an accurate ball for a solid pickup.
From the 20-yard line, first down.
Five wide.
Here we go!
Strike to his receiver, no good.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Complete pass and hit hard as he came down with it. Release, tight end, incomplete.
That pass didn't look exactly right when it left his hands. Sometimes you don't get a great grip on the ball and it comes out a little wobbly.
So they're going to go for it here. Just under 2 minutes in the game. Slings it.
That's such a huge letdown for this defense. That kind of conversion is just inexcusable.
This is the 11th play of this drive.
He gets rid of this one. From the 7-yard line, it's second down. Quick throw, incomplete, wanted his receiver.
I like the scheme the defensive coordinator came up with here. They were all over the place on that play and left the quarterback nowhere to throw it.
13th play of the drive coming up. Fires quickly, and they got it. Touchdown. That was a well-drawn-up play for the wideout.
Yeah, they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
And they're looking to get 2 points here. He's in trouble. And they won't get the two.
A 13-play, 66-yard drive. But the failed 2-point conversion keeps it a 6-point score.
There's a player down. I'm not sure what happened. And he just got stood up right there. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. They hand it off at the corner. Wildcats will use their first time out of the half. From the 29-yard line, it's first down. That's a great tackle at the 26. Coley gains around 3 yards on the run. The Wildcats use their second timeout. Up the middle for a nice game.
The defense can't be surprised that they're running the football. But for whatever reason, they're not stepping up when they need to be able to come up with a stop.
And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. Second down, about 12 yards to go. Ball on the 21.
Set, red, 68, red.
You're an offensive coordinator. You love this play. His quarterback will take a knee. Going to do it for this one. Our final score, 28-16, Lobo.
And the Wildcats.
So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.